You'll have to pay. Let me set up real quick. See if this is gonna work. My apologies if it doesn't. Hopefully it does. We will see how it goes. Let's see. May have to get off soon. I just want to see. We should put testing. Hey, young. I'm trying to see if this game works. So I can't. Testing to see if this day. I just barely got in, so I don't know if it's loading or not. The loading? Are we good? Maybe you guys can hear me. I'm doing alright. Good to hear you're doing good. I'm just testing stuff. Catch has been. After I click this, why? My chat has. Yeah, why did my chat disappear? Oh. Okay. You've got, oh, okay, I think I got to work. Yay! I haven't played it before. But you guys can see it, right? And you can hear it. You can hear my voice. Just want to make sure. Before I do anything. Connection. Okay, cool. I'll be back in a second. I need to check something real quick because I'm pretty sure my output just got here. So I'll be back in a second and we can see how I do. I haven't played it before, so it's gonna be interesting. Okay, I'm back. Let's see how this goes. I haven't played it. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. there's up to 74. I don't know what we're doing. We're gonna take forever for this, it's fine. Oh, it has things. The land is divided into four for each since of their own perfect group. Here, where a night wants to come out. Rocky terrain and a wind river make a difficult design to farm, however, mineral deposit provide mining opportunities. The woods limit your farming space, however, there's plenty of forest nearly at your doorsteps. Your farm is spread across several islands. Can't talk. Riverbanks fish are more common here than usually. Starch with a fish smoker. It's not the best for growing crops, but there's a chewy bluegrass that animals love. You start with two chickens. Good foraging and fishing in tons of open space. Sometimes black rays wash up on shore. However, sprinkles those don't work on sandy soil. Farm below that works a large amount of open space. Animal preference. Even kitty cats and doggos. This one reminds me of the cat that I have. First berry farm. My favorite thing. What is this? Oh, this is D16. Beach farm, Meadowlands farm, river farm, forest farm, hilltop farm, wilderness farm. Don't think we're getting four corners. Let's start with standard farm for our first thing. Oh, is it? Is there a way that I can edit sounds? I don't know how to fix sounds. I figured it out. Well. See how this goes. I'll fix sound. Oh. And for the very special grandfather, granddaughter, I want you to have the sealed envelope. Alright. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by a burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. Can't read sometimes. When that happens, my dear, you'll be ready for this gift. Now let Grandpa rest. XX years later. Worked. Apparently worked at companies that had cameras pointed at us. Terminated. Why do they have cameras? Oh. short. If you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered most in my life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belonged. I have enclosed the deed to this place, my pride and joy. First Berry Farm is located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my dear. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Why am I so short? Why was it so short compared to, like, the computer? Little bus. Here to go. Vroom, vroom. Stardew Valley. 2.5 miles. Bird. Hello, bird. Hello, Robin. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lou sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here, if you follow me. This is First Berry Farm. Honey! Matter. Sure, it's a bit of brown, but there's some red soil underneath this. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Okay. And here we are, your new home. Ah, the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. That's one way to put in it. Grassy might be a little more appropriate though. Rude. Well, listen to her, Elle. She's just trying to make you satisfied so that you buy one of her house's upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from a long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you have to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople will appreciate that. I'm gonna wait. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in the box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Hi, Heavy, and yeah, new game! Good luck! I haven't played Stardew before. This is interesting. I didn't know what was doing. Oh. That's saving. Cut off the loud noise. Yay! Oh. This is to walk. This is to run. I feel like I'm faster to move around. Seed 15 crops. started Mary Lewis. It's a little weird that he just left it in my house. Was it Snickered Wolf? Oh, I see. You can just click it. So I can kind of work for a fortune teller. I don't know what I'm doing. Send my spirit from my shard knowledge for the future. Spirits of rage, please stay. They will do their best to make your life out. That's unfortunate. Why did it grab the bowl again? Started. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with basic future hope, just till the soil, then use the seed packet to fill the soil so the crop. Water every day until the crop's ready to harvest. Introductions. It would be a nice touch to introduce Jeff around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. Is there a button for escape? Skills. Social. Map. Oh god. Crafting animal special item collection. Oh god. Options. Oh, there's sound. I heard it was too loud. Is that better? Is it less sound? Is it less noisy? I hope it's better. Okay. So, if I do this... Okay. Yeah. Do I... I don't know what I'm doing. What are the... I don't know what to do for. I just take... That's like 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know how to. Well, keeps the direction that you look. I think. I don't know what I'm doing. Why does it not like corners? Oh, I have to be closer. Yeah, it makes sense. I don't know what I'm doing. Where? Can I fill it up with water? Oh. clay, wood. I interact with something here? I don't know. Do I know what I'm doing or no? Hi, Raven. I have no idea what I'm doing. No clue at all. How are you? I just realized the negatives and the thing are the same button for when I open the chat. Okay. To that old farm. Do I continue talking to you? Is that it? All you have to say? There's trash everywhere. Can I walk into people's homes? Yeah. Oh, hello, I'm Penny. Doggo! There's no dog. They're going to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off. I mean, Charlie's upset. I just walked into someone's house. Oh, there's red eyes. There was a doggo. I hope it's a doggo. I have red eyes. I don't know what I'm doing in the yard. Oh. Good to know. Is anyone here? Can I steal things? Little community or ever then. You can call me Granny if you like. Can I continue talking to you? No, I'll be on the chat for once. I'm probably not gonna remember where everything is. Why is it? This is just called sewer. Can I enter? No, I can't enter. This is great enough, but I'll probably forget about it. Oh, hello, person. Emily? Okay, thank you. I find it strange that you can just walk into someone's house while they're not there. There's a fishing place over here, isn't it? In the bush. Ah, the big farm we've all been spending its arrival has sparked many conversations. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's good to meet you. Yep. They're very I don't trust people, but leave my door open so people can walk in. Can I talk to you? Hi. How was your first night at Lowe's College? Your grandpa used to play with the radio bed. I think he's downstairs in the old bat house. Okay, so they have certain amounts of things that they want to talk about. Oh, good to know. Oh, I have a little energy bar too. I didn't realize that. Seashore. Try the seashore. Question mark, but yeah. With 300 pieces of wood, you can fix this. I have 11 pieces of wood. Can I walk into this building? Oh, okay. So they're smart enough to walk the house, but not all the other houses. What do I show? I'll be back tomorrow. Anything else I can pick up here? No. But, hey Raven, I was thinking that later on. We wanna. We can set up a Stardew Valley thing with everybody and see how that goes. This is the mayor's house. New person, hello, new person. I don't know who you are. Oh, aren't you the one that just moved in? I'm Mara. I've been looking forward to meeting you. That's fair, but like, she just doesn't want to talk to me. Okay. Wood spirits. Can you go in? That makes sense, but like, if we all get together and stuff, can I still talk? Can't. It's fine. 7 p.m. No one's out. Someone's right there. Can I go over here? Can just this is big place. Hello, you must be the new farmer. I'm coloring. My husband runs the dinner store here, and have you met my daughter, Pagella? She is the pale one with purple hair. Try talking to her. She only talked to me once. Oh, is this your guys' house? Am I in their house? Dinner store. Looking for seeds in my shop is a place to go. I'm also buy a product from you for a good price. Can I have seeds still? Can I really sit with you? Ah, nice. Good to know. But am I in their house? Am I just she's asleep? Okay, yeah, that'd be weird if I go talk to her while she's asleep. Let's go. It's night time. Good to know. Where am I? We should probably head back right now, right? Is there a place that I can store things? Do I need any of these stuff that I have on me right now? Like, do I need the flowers or the rocks or the wood or clay or seashells or anything? Or kind of just throw them in here? I don't know what I need. Okay. Spike clams. I can interact with this. How do I interact with this? Well, that's how I do that. Did I get money out of that? Is this gone now? I don't know. No idea how it worked. Oh, okay. Yeah, it makes sense. I still don't know what this is. Spirits are good humor today. I think you have a little extra luck. Okay. My crops grew. A little sprouts now. What does that mean? You found a geo, the local flex is temporary get open for you. Who knows when we'll be hitting a cloud? Okay. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I've got something for you, really. Okay. That's all. Beach. Someone named Willie invited you to visit the beach south of town. He says he has something for you. Visit the beach south of town before 5 p.m. Okay. Well, I don't have any. Okay, you're reading that you cut some trees then to get the wood. I'll have to have special axe. Perfect. I know that you can use the grass for like to feed crops later. Turn it into crop, like feed for animals. I don't know if it's true though. Pretty sure it is. Wrong. Yep. I'm not there. Okay. Game. Oh, you can grab the shrubs with the. Oh, not all of them. Actually, if I take this out, would it be good? Done. Alrighty. Alrighty, will do. Thank you for the advice. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Thank you for popping in. It's appreciated. Okay, we'll try and figure this out. I probably make a bunch of mistakes, but okay, it's my first time. Energy's been cut with the energy got replenished recently. Okay. How do I? I'm trying to get back now. I don't know how to make things. Oh. Oh, okay. Cool. We have chests. I think one here. I have a chest now. Yay! I'm figuring things out. This is where we craft stuff. Does it change? Oh, it does change if we want it. Cool. There you go. I'm kind of concerning with the tours is like right next to the beach. These people are very trusting in the game. Like, I just came to the dock because someone left a note for me. Oh, the best friend from the town. Good to finally meet ya. I'm still trying to unwind from the month out at the salty seas. It was a big haul. I saw a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the hard old fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Wow! I got a fishing bamboo pole. There's good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop is back open now. So come and buy if you need supplies. Also buy anything you catch. It smells, it sells. That's what my old pappy used to say anyway. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Do you have the folder when I get home? I want to move them. Got 150. How do I fish? So it doesn't like communicate from this way. What does? She's being weird. Does it have to be bubble areas? What was that? It's fun to learn. Starting to feel exhausted. Which or not, I don't know what to eat though. I also don't know how to fish. How do I fish? I want to know. I need to explain how to fish. So like when it says, okay. Is it the same button that you release with fishing? My brain is not raining. Okay, let's figure it out. Tomorrow. Sleep give you energy back? Do you have to buy stuff to get food? Or can you make your own food? I'll figure fishing out eventually. Just stop putting down. Too much. It's okay. I'll figure it out. I don't have to water these. I can. Okay, so all my energy is back. I walking. Where are you? Stranger, hello. Don't mind me, I just live out here alone. Okay. Got it? Very well. Keep the barb on the fish behind it. Click to raise barb. Use the lower barb. I mean, I got one fish. I think I might beat the fish. Is fishing speed up fine? And it takes away energy every time. But it says if you go to that 9. What can I do for you? Shop, upgrade house, and merchant. Oh! So this is where you go. Hello. Greetings, endeavors, local scientists, and father. I'm trying to juice yourself. We're insulated from the rest of the world here in Stardew Valley. Maybe that's a good thing. You talk a lot. Where is now, saying the same thing over again. Okay. Someone else's house. I'm gonna be rude. Do they react with? Okay. Good to know. Good to know people are smart enough to lock doors. Oh, that's not way out. Go one more. Oh, I can fish. What is that? Welcome to Jeremiah. Right. How are you doing today? Hopefully we met. I am more interested in this. If you decide to want to become a Georgia member, I'll be glad to help. I don't know if there's a specific thing I need to do. We're going parsnip right now. Get some parsnip. I don't know. Can I grab them? Red ski? Thank you.
they look very dead to the world.
You are a virtual. That's on farming. Use fertilizer to improve quality, reduce workload, or has some crop for a fruit tree. These take a whole season to grow, but they require very little landscape area directly around you. Just have them clear, or else it may not grow properly. Crops will die as soon as the season ends, unless they grow in multiple seasons. Corn. Some crops such as kale and wheat need to be harvested with the size. Well, hello there. Welcome to the Stardew Valley. I call the people often. This is Slater Sink with the produce. Character made off with the entire flesh, and we don't have any artifacts for display. We're hoping to redeem that soon. Hey, if you find artifacts or materials out there, would you just let me know? So, plant these, it's mature and has a chance of eating multiple different types. How do I know if I'm going to just plant it? Be missing fish that one. It's very unfortunate. You have to hold it. Oh, it's difficult. You have to hold it and then you have to work out. Mm-hmm. I guess. Okay. Why is it so weird? So funky. Hey. This is a difficult way. This isn't even like the hard fish. Why does it say update? Gotta be an easier way. Can I scroll? I don't think you can scroll. Like, hold it. Because they keep clicking. They don't know. Gosh. So So it has to be that one. I got one fish. I'm not good at it, but I'm trying to learn. I need to like carry food on me. Hey. Hey there, it's nice to see you gone before in the valley. It's not very common these days. So you have to be in the car? I don't like it. Okay, so 5 plus 9 to 5. I don't like the word. Okay, closed on one place. Can I pick it up? Oh, I didn't have it in the garden. One more fish try, and then we go back. This is difficult for me. I don't know why it's so difficult for me to do this. Don't know if that's gonna happen. I don't think I'm using my dice correctly. Methuselah and Rebecca and another. Not. Is there anywhere to check the spring onions southwest of town where the river meets the ocean? You can find a whole bunch of them right off there. Check it out there. That's the only show you ever. Cool stuff back, but my backpack is full. Does that sound like you? Here's got a cover. Stop by Pearson and start today and check out our overall size 24 backpack. Library in just a small town. I don't think I met everybody. I'm walking to the dust. I don't think I met anybody. Alrighty. Hey. Anchovy bait, banana, bamboo post, hanging fish. Oh, so I don't sell fish to him. Just get stuff from him. Look at this, I'll see what it does. So maybe I just cast the fish into the Oh, let me. Why? Rude. Just tells me what side. Oh, it's like shows up. Greenhouse. What you doing? So then it can get pretty ugly at night. Sometimes we even have a fun YouTube call. Like this one's way still got the clips anyway. Okay. Hey kid, my name is Pam. Don't be a jerk and we'll be along fine. Okay. Hey, you a new girl, huh? I think we're going to get along great. I'm Alex. See you around. Hello. You will. I wonder if we can get a pair to cook dinner tonight. Is that okay? Wait. Hi. Is that it? Okay. Alrighty. Parsley, bean starter, potato seed. This is us. And gas starter, sugar, wheat, rice, oil, vinegar. Halfling? Alright, I thought it said that he had a. Oh, for sale. A pack and just like. Ooh! Yeah, it's not a good price. Maybe. Over here now. Oh, you're that new promo girl or whatever, aren't you? Oh. Talk to you, oh, I'm Harley. Work for these generous clothes, you weren't actually pretty. Never mind. Okay, we'll move. What if I just... Can I... Yes, I can. I don't think it was worth it fully, because like I'm saying, this stuff still rings. Can you get this? Oh, I win. I still don't know what to do with this. I need to go around. I need to bring the scarf. What's all in here? interacted with her, she didn't cry. I don't know if that's broken glasses. Get the broken glasses, so that might be. I don't know. I wonder if you only get trash out of all this. If it's not connected to the ocean or like anything. That'd be easy stuff to get, so. I think you should be able to say Judge has 2.0 studio. They must have made a billion of these things. He said we're gonna see. It looks like someone lost their glasses, they're busted. It's trash. One more thing. Foraging, fishing, mining, total. So trash might not cost me anything. Sure. During a festival, an archery member has removed lawns that are caused by your fire drilling knife near the mountain lake. Let to remind you that our trimming information is entirely overseas. It's bountiful. Start to build a look and move our armor to your. Is a top row for a so we have what you're looking for. Morris. I meet everyone? I have not met everyone. Who's this? Who's still? We'll have to figure that out. We get more persons. Permanent logo with no foot, 10, searching raw materials and money, so you can stretch new building on your own. You'll need to build a kit for raise animals. As you gain your deal, discover new crafting recipes and increase profit. Make your life or your script, for example, will create frozen animals. Crops. So, I have a whole meeting, everybody. Do I have a scarecrow? For a chicken coop, same thing I do. I want to see what I have in the kitchen, but I want to see if I need anything. I'm using my keypad instead of mouse. Since it is new. I haven't done this, I feel like. Damaged, swept sword. Nice. Then it's more on the way. I run to Venture Guild right outside. Keep an eye on you, prove yourself, and I might think of a weekly number. Okay. So I have a weapon. Let's see how this goes. Get stuff out of these as rocks. I feel like we need to organize this a little bit. I don't need this stuff. Leave my room. I'm also getting tired. Let's go back up. Nothing was explained to me. Can't go back up. Okay then. Can I just eat this? Give me a little bit of stamina. Quartz. way, actually. Hold on. Did I get anything out of it? No, I didn't. Eventually. What is this? Can you walk fast, like along? No. Okay, let's head I'm not fishing because they have a limited map up. Maybe a piece of gift? Told me where everybody was. That's the railroad. Let's go back to the stuff. We're in the mine. Keep that mine delivery is still actually a lifetime. We return to any of our doors and we'll discover different in the market. Maybe, but any more space and food. Do that. Oh. Hi, sir. Seems crazy. Left from work yesterday. I had to start a patient records for hours straight. Can I give stuff to you? Next time over. Oh, funny! Whoever shows up and gives me a gift. Don't. I see, I'll make sure to put in goodies. Okay, so I have to hold something. Oops. No, I just want to talk to you. Fine looking day. So it's public gardens. It's public gardens. Foraging, fishing, combat. Gift. Action. That's people I don't know. Yeah, just cause like, what is it? Isn't there a birthday coming up? Whose birthday is on Sunday? Not seeing anywhere we can sell the turnip. I'm thinking we're just gonna toss them in here in the little thing. The rest of this stuff. Then I don't know what it's supposed to be. Not. Ah, I should have bought it. This is a shield. I'm not trying to do that. I mean, you're access. Okay. I just don't. I mean, it did it for me. Apparently. Didn't mean to get rid of all of them, but. Oh, nice. Already can't personally hope for this. Yay! Yeah. Nice. So getting crops is actually good. What's the dollar? Yeah, we'll just I haven't raided this place today, they will do the rest of my god. Oh, hello. Good morning. I noticed you that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. You want to get most out of it. Find ore to find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens I had an extra set of footprints lying around up here. I want you to have them. Thank you. I had a craft furnace. Furnace allows you to smelt metal bars. The bars can be used for crafting instructions from the upgrades. Can you smell the bee with copper bars? Then just have me upgrade one of your tools. The wick a lot easier. Okay, I'm going to take it easy. Okay, thank you. We have Scarecrow, which will be one coal. We threw away the coal, didn't we? We have one coal. We need more wood. I think I'm done. Yay! Forging had a craft. Thank you. You just cast the copper ore. Gosh dang it, we're out of the money even. Use more love mine. You've got adventure spirit that much. I can tell if you can slay 10 slimes, you have earned your place in adventure guilds. Be careful. Okay, thank you. Let's go get these first because we have money. Maybe food, maybe they'll sell food. Because fishing. Oh, hello. Hi there. We're just staring at us. What an eyesore. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. Used to be pride and joy of the town, but always bristling with activity. I just look at it, it's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV and game with the grandpa. But listen to me, I sound like an old boy. Tragic Brew has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah, well. If anyone else buys a Jar Jar membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Oh. What? What's the matter? Are you ill? Saw something. Everyone decided this place is full of rats. You're wearing the L. Oh, that's interesting. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Yeah, I'll keep this place unlocked for now. Come on, maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. How would he catch it? Also doesn't look like a rat. Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Investigate it. Let's go to the recipe. Investigation. Investigation. No little thing that tells me the best way. Maybe. what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm just gonna get, Yeah, we did it. Finally got a fish. Hello. Oh, make sure to bring something for yourself around in my house. Oh, it's time to clean a mess. You should know that by now. What? Why is she angry at me? Real sorry, but that's a sign of progress from a guy like me. Must have done 1,000 push-ups yesterday. How are you doing, ma'am? I'll be good. I used to love looking at clouds, but I have trouble seeing them these days. My eyes just don't work as well as they used to. Oh, hello. Just me, or does that feel hello, but they're not. Maybe we should all have done the same. Help wanted. Slay 6 green slabs and welcome mine. So he doesn't sell. Let's go.
around, so I'm really glad it was all farm around. Really use things. Hello person, I don't really like it. I don't know. Catching on this fish food. All the fishing we got that were likely to aim at. Carrot seeds. Can I keep on the beach? Gotta be a way that we can get food so that we don't run out while we're mining. Back and make our new kitchen. Still don't know where everybody is. I haven't met everyone. I don't know how to get hearts. You can't avoid me again, but I don't know what it's like to live in the city. Oh, hi. Oh, stranger, my name is Vincent. Here we can plant carrots. And there are fertilizers too that I need to make. Good to know that the copper is important though. Foraging. Wild seeds. Field snack. You make field snack. Show some of you can poke around inside an old food center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest lake. In the stone tower. And we have information concerning our rat problem. Meet the wizard. Meet the letter from the wizard. Pardon me, please hang up on. Let's see. Wait a minute. Greenhouse. Place. Oh, there. You got a limb. Okay. So it would be. Down and then over. I don't understand this. Where'd they fall? Get an acorn from that. If we just get a few rocks. Processing it over here. I wherever you buy stuff. Nice one for that way. Oh, what's this? Come in. Cambridge's Rasmus, seeker of the arcane truths, meditative and physical and external, master of the seven elements, proves the sacred chat, you get the point. Newell, the one whose rival I have long foreseen. I'd like to show you something. Behold! Looks like an apple. You've seen all these before, haven't you? Feel like it's pain. They call themselves Jumnos. Sewer spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak to me. I wonder why, especially since it seems like you're hurting them. Not sure why they're moved into the Uni Center, but you have no reason to fear them. Oh, what's the tap thing? You found a golden scroll written in another language? That's interesting. So here, what would you see for yourself and return to Charlie? We, the Juno, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are the one with the chorus, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. What is the chorus? What do they mean? Sniff, sniff. Come here. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, mossy grove, camel top, toadstool. Can you smell it? Here, drink up. Let's enter the forest burning your body. Oh, why? going green. Okay then. Do I know what's happening? No, I don't know. You gained the power of forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Jumu's rules. I'm just standing here now. Can I go back in? So it is the only time I can move with an element. Doesn't expect you to understand. Okay. That was interesting. There's some more forest out of here. carved in stone. Stop. Chest. We find a way to get good money. Hi, do you have fun where we have to farm? Yes. Well, that's good to eat, isn't it? Fish are mean. I thought they were just throwing, but no, it's No. No. Oh. No. So hard. No. Why is this so different? It's like one of the rare fish either. Oops, that was in there. plus. Like 10 or run back. Well, when we have like 11 days. I think we're doing a bit for like. Oh, I'm listening about you. That wasn't bad. The only person that's hard to get is the fish. It's like, he's still learning how to play this. Why is that? No, fishy, no. Nope. I wonder if this is easier with like different fishing rods. So difficult. No. Nice. Yeah. Like, so we get the backpack, we can have all our tools and all of things. Never mind. Who knows? We won't give them all your ores. Oh, this is where I fry stuff. Come back. Let's get rid of I'm
Wait, you can eat me?
Thank you. Paying attention. That was my bad. That would have been good to pay attention to the index. That's fine. Oh, this isn't even a mining area. Thought it was. You know what? Do the mining wrench tomorrow. We're gonna do for now. We're gonna get rid of a bunch of wood. Let's see if we can get some food. Up the area, well, keeping the resources for life. Thank you. They all agree on that. Get rid of these. Okay. Let's go to the store. And it buys. Ah. Fertilizer would be, or what, how do we make fertilizer, actually? Is there a thing? Can I get it? Sap. Oh! Well, that's not too bad. Well, let's go do that. So that we have better crops. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, so I have to put it down before planting. Oh, okay. Thank you. thought the thing that we had firehouse to mine was not. Now, resources. So we have to find one down. Gotta be quicker with. Okay, so there's two ways. No. Would be at it. like you're supposed to be around. I can go all the way back up. Okay then. You can come back tomorrow and do more mining. I don't know, I just went the long route. Get this done. I think. So yeah, we don't get anything out of trash. Here, I know there's a lot of stones headed around that farm, around your farm, if you have surplus, you might consider having built a well for you. Alright, I forgot any life points and stuff. Oh, did you get rid of one? Yeah, I think you got rid of one. Find quartz in the mine, we'll do it. And this. I don't know what the fuck is, so. Probably gonna miss a lot of things that most people know for a second. have an evil eye. That way to put somewhere down. You gotta fight some slime. Much, but they gave me more. Artifact. Drop this for a second. Yes. Actually, drop this. can go grab. Where's that? I don't think we should go down. We have parts. We should have enough for our furnace now. Oh, just closed. Okay, wow. Can I do that? Oh, okay, then well, you just go to one to bed. Alright, yeah. Can I interact with you? Oh, you left it. Okay, I just didn't think of it. of the copper there are. I feel like we got a lot of fish. It's fine. I'm not really any fish. Bookseller is in town today. Lost your favorite axe. If you find it, please return it ASAP. I'm moving in a tough time without it. See, there's. Puzzle axe. I'm gonna try to put a backpack first. I need more room. This one. Good. Lots of books is pretty fun, but that's why I like reading so much. I mean, if you're with it. Yeah. A bit of fish. Thank you. get like find some flowers and like give flowers. Yay. Parsnip seed. You're broken. So that we get sap. Right, we have to go to the shelter fort to the museum. I didn't do that last time. We just missed it by like 1 minute. Thank you. This is the place where we get food. Maybe I'll tell you my recipe one day. Not a single piece of the entire collection. Unless you found something, let me see it. I'm doing well, if I'm doing poor. I have no idea. I think I'm doing great.
Back to there.
don't know how to give them gifts. Other than just stuff they like. Shooters. General. See what I was gonna make a campfire. Hey, could we cook up a fish? Just for aesthetic. Yeah, this is just like a trash pond. Should have just done that. There, actually. Is there a way for me to get to the other one? You might do a fishing day just like for tomorrow. Maybe. Where's my kids? Okay, let's go bed. Definitely a lot of money. was the name of her cat? She looks like my cat. Leia. Gun is fun. It's my kitty cat. Where you should tune in if you at least have 10 egg hunts. Pet kitty cat? Hold on. Okay. We'll just stay by the bunch. Is this another trash place? We're gonna go and get wild seeds. We're gonna cut down all the ones that we don't know. Let's like, we'll keep stuff on us. I'm not gonna get rid of it. What else are you gonna find a kitty cat? I know we're gonna get it. I don't know where the cat went. Maybe the cat has gone. get this. Wait, did you come out of the ice? Did you get the fish? Did you catch the tide? My pet. Oh. This is how I pet Kitty. I don't know what cat does. Thank you. the... No. Okay. Yeah, I can come. Huh? Okay, I come with. How do I save? Yep, my helper saves. Then I have to. Okay, saved. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have a great day and night. I guess get out of. Bye bye.